when I tell you that there were tears coming out of my eyes after I finished The Queen's Gambit and realized that there were no more episodes, it was devastating for me. It was traumatic, and I'm still looking for a show that lives up to it.